My name is Stacey Irwin, and I'm currently the first vice chair of the University Board of Governors. I have been involved with the university for many years, and I am a proud graduate of the class of 1997. I'm currently working for Prospera Credit Union, the fourth largest credit union here in the province, as the senior manager, web services. My involvement with UFE has been ongoing ever since I graduated. I went on to chair the university's Alumni Association, was a founding member. As a student leaving high school, starting my post-secondary education, I was awarded with scholarships and bursaries to continue my education. The importance of those had a huge impact on my life, and I do feel it's our responsibility as graduates and as alumni to make sure that we're giving back to that process, that we continue to support the next generation of leaders and researchers and individuals that are going to make a difference in this world, if anything, inspire them. We are starting the first ever in the history of the University of the Fraser Valley, the Alumni Changing Lives Bursary Endowment Fund. And it's a chance for us to ensure we can impact students and make a difference in their lives. This Alumni Changing Lives Bursary Endowment Fund will go on to fund multiple bursaries for students to take full advantage of, to help foster and support their education and eventually launch their careers. This is our chance to give back and ensure the success of the students tomorrow. Just think of your experiences and what you got out of your education. Carpe Diem, seize the day. What are you going to do today? Please become part of the team. Become a member of the club and donate today and help us establish a bursary fund that will go on for years to come and give back to the students of the University of the Fraser Valley.